Last year, Frenchman Bezzetto won in Madonna. He's back to defend his title here in Lausanne with as much purpose as he had back then. The danger man is Fran Adames. When he's firing, there ain't no stopping him. Fellow Austrian Karl-Heinz Zangl also poses a threat after his win in Oberstdorf. If you were in Fran Adames' shoes, this is what you'd see. Sit back and enjoy, it's the men's semis. Fran Adames is there, Zangl didn't qualify. Grütter can't handle Hap's heat. Out of control, he bails. Small final, sucker. Fran Adames takes on Bezzetto in the second semi. Martin, right over the gates, and you're out.
Oh, André Grütter is up against the master, Martin Fran Adames, for the bronze. Fran Adames won the first leg. This is the men's second leg. This is for the European Championship bronze medal. Fran Adames on the left, and he's already a gate and a half in front. This man is on stunning form. Look at this. Brilliant riding from Fran Adames, powering down the course. No one can ride better than this man when he's on song. Surely the bronze medal's going to go to Martin Fran Adames. A brilliant run down there. The win goes to Fran Adames. Bronze medal. The defending European champion, Mathieu Bozzetto. He's got over a second in hand after the first run. Dieter Happ's going to try and pare that down a bit. This is for gold and silver in the 1997 European Championships. Bezzetto on the left of your screen in the yellow course. Dieter Happ on the blue course going through that technical midsection. Dieter Happ just puts a hand down. We're looking at Bezzetto. Bezzetto certainly in the front at the moment. Dieter Happ making a real pullback. Remember, Bezzetto's got a second in hand and he knows it. He knows he's won the European Championship gold.
So twice in a row for Mathieu Bozzetto. Well, I was set a real challenge today. Unfortunately, I can't tell you what it is. I had a bet with someone from the ISF, and they made me an indecent proposition if I won today. Unfortunately for her, I don't know what's going to happen later.
So Bozzetto's the only rider to retain his title. Hap must be sick, and Fran Adames even sicker.